Well, this is our short demonstration of OLED clock. This is button 1 and this is button 2. After resetting the microcontroller, it is showing the clock. In the first line, there is time. Achha. In the second line, there is date. In the third line, there is temperature showing. Now, I am demonstrating the settings. If you press first this button 2 once, it will go to setting mode. Achha. If you want to change the format from 12 hours to 24 hours, you have to press this button 2. Look, this is the change, this format is changing to change to 24 hours. If again press this, it will again 12 hours, and again press this, it will 24 hours. Now, pressing this button 1, you can change the unit of temperature that will be shown in the clock. Now change the unit, Fahrenheit, Celsius, etc. Now suppose I change it to Fahrenheit. Now press this again, and you have the option to change hour, minute, second, AM or PM, month, date, year, and again come to the clock. Look here, this temperature, unit of temperature has changed to Fahrenheit. Previously it was in Celsius. Now one thing to mention here, that these settings will be stored in EEPROM, so it will be consistent in if we reset the microcontroller or turn it off and on. Okay, now I will show you the alarm setting. Press button 1 first to enter in the alarm setting. Alarm, this first option is alarm plus 1 minute increment. Now it is, the minute value of the current time is 17. Now if we press this button 2, it will increase. The alarm will be set in 10 hours 18 minutes. Again press 10 hours 19 minutes, etc. Now skip to the next option, alarm plus 5 minutes. If you press this button, it will increase in 5 minutes each pressing. Now I will skip this option, and if you set alarm in alarm value 2 next hour or after the next hour, we have to press this button several times. Now I am skipping this, and alarm is set 10:19. Now this stopwatch option is not implemented till now. We skip this and go to the main screen. This alarm is working as it is indicated by LED, but we have put a buzzer also. We are not now activate it. So this is all. Thank you.